happening here, Anna.
And clearly, they want us to know their message is all about George Floyd. That is why they are marching. We can hear them repeating his name. What else are you hearing from those protesters?
Yeah, they are marching in his name. They are mentioning other individuals who have died in encounters with police officers all across the country. The thing here you can hear, which we weren't really hearing yesterday, there are promises of peaceful protest, promises of no looting. You're hearing that from them. And they really just want to express their emotions and how they're feeling. And that's what we're seeing here today in New York City as we march up Fifth Avenue. And now we turned and heading to the Times Square area is where we are now. And it's been a large group. There's several hundred here. The other thing I should point out, there are other protests around the city, similar style. Groups gathered, several hundred, and it's been a peaceful afternoon here so far, with police just following along on the outside as marchers here, as you see the protesters chanting, getting an opportunity to express themselves. And they're going to continue now. Now we'll probably head towards Times Square, Anna.
Okay, Siobhan, we will check back with you as well. Thanks. And we're going to continue to monitor these protests.